Here's how to make a custom LEGO Little Lad. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Madame Maxime. Then you're going to get the face from Darth Vader, followed by the collar from this Range Trooper, the back of the torso from Kylo Ren, and finally, you're going to get some black legs. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Little Lad. And for an accessory, I gave him some berries and cream.